always depend on Ashley's forecast because they are always right on target. But I shouldn't be forecasting with my knees. They're not hurting, so that means...
That's good.
That's good
That
stuff.
Means no rain.
Right.
I have some joint issues, too, when the pressure changes. So all is well.
All is well.
That's right.
I like
Sunshine
that.
Today. A pleasant start this morning as you're getting the kids up and at them. We are talking temperatures this morning at around 70 degrees. I'm giving it an A+ of a forecast this morning. Here's why. I promised once those humidity started backing down, we'll add that little plus sign in front of the A. That's exactly what we're doing today. And I'll give the afternoon forecast a B. The only reason it's just going to be so steamy out there, mid-90s is where we'll top out. It is going to be a hot afternoon, but we're noticing those hours of intense heat starting to dwindle, which also proves that we're rounding out those official days of summer. Only about 2 weeks left. We're looking at a beautiful sunrise right now across the Birmingham Metro, 69 in the Magic City, 66 in Anniston, 67 with a clear sky in Tuscaloosa. Right now, temperatures across the board, mid to upper 60s, 64 in Pell City, a comfy 67 in Talladega, and a pleasant 66 in Anniston at this hour. A dry scan on our storm track radar, but a ridge of high pressure, that's really ruling our weather. That's pushing down on the atmosphere. It suppresses cloud development. It also adds to our air quality alert. In just a moment, storm track meteorologist Michael Smith will join us and talk a bit more about that. But let's talk about football right now, as we are already making plans for the weekend. There's a little ball game in Tuscaloosa, home opener. They're taking on Western Kentucky this Saturday at 2:30. Tailgating temperatures should be in the mid-80s there, mid to late morning, but kickoff temperatures at 93. That's the heat of the day at 2:30. You'll hold in the 90s even through that drive home. Auburn fans, if you're heading off to the plains this weekend, you can look forward to plenty of sunshine. Your tailgating temperatures will be in the 90s, but your game is at 6:30, so that kickoff temperature will be at 86, and as you're heading out for that after that final whistle, temperature should be at around 80 degrees. As for now, between now and Saturday, the heat is on here in central Alabama. We'll remain in the mid-90s through Friday and Saturday before we'll start to see a few clouds and a small chance of rain as we round out the weekend. That's a look at your storm track 7-day forecast. Now let's talk about that air quality. Here's storm track meteorologist Michael Smith. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning, Ashley. Good morning to you at home. Yeah, the air quality today, not the best, especially in the metro area of Birmingham, including Jefferson and Shelby counties. Code orange air quality. So if you fall into the sensitive group, asthma, upper respiratory, breathing issues, you're going to want to limit your outdoor activities. Also, here's some tips on how you can limit the low-level ozone here at the surface where you and I and everyone else lives. Conserve energy. You can do that by taking the bus, the mass transit system, carpooling with your favorite friend right across the street. And when you refuel for that gas later on, do it after 6 p.m. So again, it's unhealthy, the air quality, code orange for some, especially those who have asthma. Now let's check in with Rachel and